New this morning, police are investigating a home invasion in North Philadelphia that ended in gunfire. Officers say just before 1:30, two armed men broke into a home on the 3000 block of North 23rd Street. When one of the residents ran for the front door, she was shot in the back. She is now in critical condition. Police are now questioning two men. They have no motive just yet.